Guys, we are back with another video of the survival co-op of
Minecraft.
And Joel, please come get your weapons and stuff.
Okay.
You're grounded.
Why? And guys, we've been off camera lately and we...
I got carpets.
We have built a house. On top of our house is a storage room. On the bottom, it's a bedroom.
Okay, you're
ooh. Ooh, cheap sneakers.
Did I give you a pick? An iron pick? Look in your inventory.
Okay. I keep pressing the wrong button.
Okay. You got iron for it. Good, that's all stuff.
Pants, put on my shirts, and put on my shoes. I need to put on my cheap sneakers.
Here you go. Watch what you're doing.
Thank you.
I'm gonna put this stuff in here. I have carpets. You want me to put them down? I'm gonna leave them in there because we don't have
one. Yeah, like we don't have enough for carpet. I mean, we could put it on the floor, bottom floor, because it looks ugly right now. Let me go collect some
stuff. Give me all stuff to make a bed. I'm not gonna put it down.
It looks so funny because you have like you have like a beard.
I have to go find some shoes.
Dude, you have a beard. I just saw you. Oh, I'm losing health from eating.
Don't judge.
Don't judge by your mouthy hair. I ain't judging.
I'm gonna leave the bed and the chest because we don't need it right now. That's not the difference. I'm gonna go on a journey.
I'm gonna make the bed blue. Do you want a blue?
What?
Do you want a blue bed?
No, I'll go take care of that stuff while you take care of the house. BRB.
I can't tell how many sand I got, but it's probably enough.
He's collecting glass, so you need sand.
Yeah, and also I'm making the lair for the cactus wall. That's what we're gonna be planning to survive in this horrifying world. In this, it's crazy. So crazy. Suicidal. So suicidal. I like the idea of like calling it Minecraft. Like you just mine and craft. That's mostly it. But the story, the whole story to it is, good.
I wanna make some cookies so I can make some sugar drinks. They don't feel that much health or something.
I mean, you don't have to get them.
I like them because they still make you get bread and stuff, but bread gives a lot of health.
That was weird, like, I just paused stopping. I just stopped talking. Like, if you guys, like, heard that, like, that is weird, huh? I'm still sick. Can I check my inventory? I have 59.
I can still see them burn because I have good eyes. I have nothing at all. Ooh, another thing.
I could see far away and you have really good eyes. One time I hit my head on the floor. Like, cause like I was trying to get something and then I actually failed.
Ooh, cookie beans. Oh, they make some chocolate. They make chocolate in real life, you guys. They make chocolate in real life. This is jungle.
I think I have enough.
Ooh, a pig. Fine.
And by the way, enough is never enough. I'm gonna collect some.
I need to collect some stuff.
I'm gonna collect some cacti.
I need to collect some animals. to collect some chests, guys.
And guys, if you play Minecraft, you should actually, if you want to make a cactus wall, copy what we do.
I made it up, so this is the idea. It's feet miles away. And then we're gonna put sand on the ground so it can connect. And it'll be bigger, so they can't hop over or anything like that. Joel thought about the sand part.
Yeah, I got the sand part, but yeah. Well, if we put our minds together, we'll make a pretty good team. I got 49. Is that enough?
Yeah, I'd say because since we have a small kind of small area. Ooh, dark wood. I love that wood. Because it's black now.
Since I don't want to kill sheep, I made a shear.
No.
But I accidentally pressed it, by the way.
But think about it, we need to beat the meat. Because we actually beat the meat. And it's the ground.
Nice rhyme.
So you can tell us. Okay, buddy?
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
And if you guys have we mean to all play Roblox, like Elemental Battlegrounds, Tri Blaster DJ. So, like, if you need followers, please, go draw. And let me know how can I record playing a game on the tablet when I'm playing Roblox. Because I don't know how to, and it doesn't let me for some reason. Yeah. Like, it doesn't have the recording button, mostly when you're on a laptop or a computer. Mm-hmm. Ooh, flowers. I was like, ooh, flowers.
I don't know what it means.
Ooh, another button. Oh, I love you, Cal. Come here. You're not juicy, baby. And two shot it. I'm gonna keep the lever just in case.
I'm trying to make it long enough, and I'm making a pit around it. That's a smart plan, right? Mm-hmm.
We could also make a moat, like a lava moat, if you want.
I don't know how to make a lava boat.
I'll make a boat over the lava.
Since we're doing this stuff, I'm gonna pause the video, and when we're done, we're gonna showcase it off, right?
It's happening.
Yeah, wait, but do you want to pause it?
Yeah.
Cause like you're collecting meat, right? So I'll see you guys. Hey guys, we're gonna end the episode with a big battle. In the other episode that we're gonna do of Minecraft, we're gonna showcase what we did off camera. But we made a little ring out of grass.
What if it's just a beacon? That would be so hilarious.
Yes. Alright, so.
Bro, did you just shoot me?
No. No, it's because what your own arrows shot you.
Okay.
Remember when you shot me there?
Are you ready? Wait. You have to let me get a few shots because my health's
dude, I got some of your red arrows.
Oh, that's okay.
Bro, it's Arrow of Healing.
What is that?
Well, shoot me with you.
Shoot me with your just one time. For free. Wait, take away that white arrows. Give me your white arrows. No.
Guys, we're gonna have to go into the arena real quick. So, we're gonna start. Let me get my green arrows.
You put the sand on the grass out.
When I tested this green arrow, it actually it disintegrated an octopus. So, get in the middle of the arena. This is the middle of the arena. Alright. So, 1, 2, 3, start! Oh my goodness, that took so much damage. Oh, I'm doing it like this.
Oh, see,
oh, snap!
I got a two-shot.
First round.
And he dropped your ball for some reason, somehow.
Oh,
How'd you drop
it? I didn't drop my bow.
Oh, I thought I saw a bow fell.
Alright, so guys.
I got jump boost, remember?
So guys, we are leaving this episode here, but first he needs to give me his red arrows.
No.
Cause like, this is round two. We need to swap arrows.
Heck no, bro. You didn't say nothing about that. Heck no, bro. Come in there, boy. Hi, good shit, guys.
I know that, man.
Hey, with the treasure? You gave me the. Oh! I didn't even shoot you. Since you shot me with a green arrow, it gives me a jump boost.
Alright, well guys, that's the end of this epic video. If you want to stay tuned for this, you could subscribe. We're going to do huge series, very huge series. So guys, leave a like and bye.